කුවාලා ලම්පූර් නගරය මැලේසියාවේ බලන්න එක හොඳ ක්‍රමයක් තමයි මේ hop on hop off බස් එක. මේකේ නැග්ගම බස් එක පැය දෙකක් පුරාවට නගරය පුරාම අවශ්‍ය තැන් විශේෂිත තැන් වලට යනවා. අපිට කැමති තැන් වලින් බහින්න පුළුවන්. කැමති තැනකින් ඊළඟ බස් එකට නගින්නත් පුළුවන්. මුළු පැය 24ක් වළංගු ටිකට් එක. ඉතින් මේක ඉතාම හොඳ ක්‍රමයක් නගරය බලා ගැනීම සඳහා.
As it was made by a British. It was designed to support snow as deep as 1 meter. While we all know the weather in Malaysia is hot and humid. Followed by majestic hotels on our 2 o'clock, a 5-star hotel located on the sides of Malaysian Railway. KTM, Kereta Api Tanah Melayu Berhad headquarters that used to be another component of Kuala Lumpur railway station before taken over by KTM Berhad. We are now heading to stop 18 Little India at Brickfields. Where bricks are made from clay. Within its beautifully landscaped grounds are pools and fountains. Visitors are required to wear suitable or modest attire to enter the mosque. However, rooms are provided at the main entrance if you are willing to visit inside of the National Mosque. Now arrive at stop 23, Malaysian National Mosque. We are now arrive at stop 23, Malaysian National Mosque.
Bisa masuk tuh. You can wait for the next bus after 35 to 30 minutes.